Hey guys, I'm back with another video, and in this video I wanted to do something like which is pretty popular, and that's what's in my bag. So just like every other girl, I have a bag for my college, a bag for my date, a bag for my this and that and everything. So in this video, I'm gonna talk about what is in my like purse kind of a bag. So this bag is from Lavi, and this is in a very nice mint color. This has like this flap kind of a design, and my items are overflowing already. So let's just straight ahead get into what's in my bag. The first thing that I can see is this pouch right here. So this pouch has every necessity, like powder and compact, and I store all my makeups that I'll be using and needing that day. So first of all, I have this compact for reapplying my sunscreen. So this is the Lakme Sun Expert compact. Then I have a mini kabuki brush, which is by Real Technique, and this is very old, and this I think retracts like this. Let me just see if I can open. It's too old to open. Oh yeah, okay, this just opens like this, and you can easily use this for like contours and stuff like this, and also just like a plain simple powder brush. So this was another thing, and I also carry a lipstick. So that day I was wearing this lipstick. This is by like Oriflame Giorani Gold. This is a pretty like a pink color, and the shade name is Raspberry Blush. Also have another compact. So this is the L'Oreal Matte Magic, and I hit the pan on this compact. This is a pretty nice compact, and this is also pretty affordable. This has SPF 34 PA Triple Plus, and it also provides you a bit of coverage. So it's a win-win in both situations. And what else? And that's about it. And I bought this travel organizer sort of a thing from Glove Factory. If you want to see my Glove Factory haul, you can check right here. That's a pretty popular video of mine. So, and also I have an extra like hair tie. That's about it for my beauty bag. So the next thing I can see is a power bank and a USB. Pretty self-explanatory. This is from MI, and this is their 20,000 ampere like last for about 1 week at least once I fully charged it. And I only need this for my Bluetooth headphones, because my phone is pretty like good for the battery performance, but I only need this for my headphone and my smart tracker and all that. So this was the battery. And just like always, I have a mist. So this mist is from the Wow Mist, the lavender and rose water mist. So I carry it in a travel science bottle, and I spritz it as the day goes and whenever I feel like to spritz my face. So, and another thing I have are these two things. So this one is a pocket perfume. So this is from Engage, and it costs about like 35 rupees or something, and I have a spray mint. So for smelling good all throughout my body, even in my mouth, these are my necessities. By the way, this is the pan flavor, and I am like obsessed with pan flavored things. So this one is in Thanda Pan, I guess. Then I have my umbrella, pretty self-explanatory of this harsh summer. So I have my Bluetooth headphones. These are from House of Marley, and these are like the prettiest headphones I've ever seen. So this has a wood detail, and let me just untangle it. So these were for around 2500, you put this like this and like listen to songs. Why am I explaining Bluetooth headphones? Anyway, these are the Bluetooth headphones I need charge for, and sometimes I like forget to charge my headphones, and which is all the time, by the way. So I always carry a portable battery like whenever I need, like whenever I go out. So that's about it. And yeah, so these are my house keys. And this is a tissue again. If you have not seen my summer hacks video, you can check right here. So in that video, I talked about all the hacks, like skincare and makeup hacks. So this was one of the hack, and I always carry tissues like this, like the small packets, and these come in a packet of 20, like this 20 individual packets, and each one has around 10 napkins. So I always carry them because I sweat a lot, and always, like, I always carry a handkerchief, but the handkerchief gets drenched as the day goes, so I need something to like wipe my face with. And also this is a multitasking product. Sometimes in washrooms you don't have toilet paper, and ladies, we all need toilet paper in life, so this can be also useful for that. So I carry this one, and then it has a purse. So this purse I bought from Amazon. It's pretty nice purse. It has all the slots to fill all your cash and cards and everything. I don't have that much money, so it has the front compartment, the front full flap right there, back flap also. So here, like, there is a picture thing, like you can display picture. By the way, this is my favorite anime, that is a Bleach, and I can store as much cards that I want and have. And also it has like this coin purse kind of a thing, so you can store all your changes. So that was the purse. And then I have a water bottle. Like, water is very important, guys. Carry a water bottle. And then it's all finished, but I have one last compartment right here. So in that compartment I have two things, and the last two things are women necessities and a checklist. So I bought this again from Clough Factory, and I always carry it if I like have any video ideas or anything I need to buy or any other memos. I always jot down with this. And I had a pen, but cannot seem to find that pen. That was a bright neon color pen, and my sister always like steals pen from me, so I guess she took it. And I either carry a tampon or a pad always, and like in every other bag that I have, I always have a permanent tampon or a permanent pad in that bag. I always carry these necessities because these are the things that we girls should not ever forget, and I always carry two of these. So I'm like having my that time of the day, so I have like I used this one yesterday. So I always carry two of these because one for me and one for any other person who like needs this. So I always carry two of these, just like if there is someone who needs this, because I know how much frustrating is when you get a certain period and you need pad or you need a sanitary napkin or anything to stop that bleeding, and that can be pretty embarrassing. So I always carry one for me and always another one for any other girl who ever needs. So if you see me in public and you are like suddenly have like period coming and you need a pad, just ask. I will always have one pad with me. So I think that was about it for my what's in my bag. I stored like pretty much the same things all throughout the bags that I use. So the only thing I don't store in my college or gym bag is makeup. So anyway, that was the what's in my bag. So hey guys, I hope you enjoyed this video, and leave a suggestion if you have any other video suggestion for me in the comment box below. Do hit on that like button, and if you want to see more of my contents, do subscribe and hit on that post notification bell, and share this video if you want to share it with anyone. And I'll catch you guys in my next video. So bye bye. Can you be my la 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 la?